Okay, welcome back, guys. I'm going to do some more Fantasy 16 today. Hopefully the sound's fixed. Had a bit of a minor slip-up last episode. Sorry it's been a while since I've gone. Again, it's just I'm getting swamped with work and real-life stuff and things. It's been a nightmare trying to actually play the game. I'm going to hold off on the side quests for a bit and do the main story. Because I actually might go back to doing them.
Only time I hear from her is when she wants something. Go on then. What is it?
One of her courtesans has gone missing, and I need to find her. A soldier who may have information on her whereabouts is rumored to have come here to meet with a trader.
Many traders stop to peddle their wares on their way to the capital, but only one's been seen quarreling with a soldier.
Is he still here?
The trader? Oh, yeah. Stubborn sod stood his ground till the soldier got tired of shouting, from what I hear. If you seek him out, keep your head down. Fact is, folks round here would sooner hang a branded than help him. And that's even with the dame's brooch for protection.
Understood.
So we still trying to find this person, I'm guessing.
Buy, sell.
Anything actual decent worth buying? Probably not. Yeah, I'm good on potions. What's this?
The
gauge.
Weren't expecting any new boys.
So I remember the controls.
I don't think he's
What's this? A branded? Where's your master? Must I call for a constable?
I come to you from Northreach, at the behest of the Dame. Perhaps you've heard of her.
Why, of course I have. I am the good lady's servant.
I love how all these men know who the Dame is.
What is it that she requires of me?
Rumor has it you were seen arguing with a soldier some few days ago. A soldier with a scar over his eye.
Yes, that's right. He had a comb which he claimed was an antique. Said he wanted to trade it for a newer one. But old though it was, an antique it most certainly was not, as I told him. Nevertheless, he insisted that it was of great value and was quite vehement about my appraisal. I stood firm, however, and for all his bluster, he still purchased a new comb. Albeit an inexpensive one.
And do you know where he went after that?
My customers aren't usually in the habit of telling me whither they are bound, but as it happens, this one did. Yonder ruins, strange as it may sound.
My thanks.
Not at all. I would do anything for the day. Anything. Be sure and tell her, won't you, that I was helpful, I mean. Most helpful.
It smells of death here, Torgo.
Oh, I forgot I had that ability on. I thought it was the wings one. Oh shit.
Get him. It's over.
I totally forgot I had that ability, the Ifrit ability on. Just gotta learn to like weave me magic in between attacks now. Oh.
So it is you, Tatian.
Can we not just like chop her head off and take that as proof?
Next to hers will be Yannick's. The girl Yannick went off to see every night. He said her name was Tatienne.
Did you follow me?
Now, why would I do that? Unless you think I'd have good reason to. But no. I'm sent to find Yannick. By the looks of things, I have.
We both found who we were searching for.
Yeah, he was a jealous sod. Couldn't stand the thought of his woman with someone else. Then one day he sees her with a new cone. Thinks she's got herself a new gallant. Tells the garrison he's going to find the man and kill him. We know it's all talk, but then he disappears off to Moor for some dealings and doesn't come back.
If you mean this comb, it was a gift from the dame.
If only Yannick had bothered to ask, eh? He might not be rotting on a hill.
I think he meant to ask her something else. He stole the old comb and bought her a new one in the hope they'd wed.
Wed? Where would they have gone? Certainly not back to Northreach with a dame waiting. And we all know what happens to deserters. Tell the dame I'm sorry for her loss. When the lads come to collect Yannick's body, I'll see that Tatian is delivered to the Vale.
Is that wise?
Oh, there won't be any covering up this mess. The most we can hope for is that the dame doesn't hold it against us. Speaking of which, I saw her in Moor just now. Could you tell her what happened? Might sound better coming from you.
I need to tell Isabel. Perhaps the comb will give her something to remember Tatienne by.
Oh, damn it. It's trying to find a quicker way.
If it was a message that
you are still in one piece, I see. I'd be pleased to hear that your companions have arrived. They said they would meet you at a little chapel to the east of here.
Thank you, but you needn't have come all this way just to tell me. I was on my way to see you.
You found her then? I see. My dear Tatienne. It is by no means uncommon for a client to fall for a courtesan. Especially a client who's young and far from home. But rarely do such tales have happy endings.
I found this with Tatienne. I believe it was yours.
Thank you for returning it. I shall see that it has a place on her pyre. Before you do, I have one last gift. A token of my thanks. The Vale counts among its patrons several high-ranking officers of the Imperial Army. According to one of the looser-tongued gentlemen, it would appear that the legions are planning to march south.
Not to mention the same thing.
But did he mention that it was all of the legions? This is no mere skirmish. Were I to guess, I'd say the Emperor planned to abandon the capital. But that couldn't possibly be true now, could it? Take care, Clive.
I will. And thank you again.
How on earth do I get up there then? Ah, it's just outside the town. And I stopped the running for like 2 gil.
As I was telling Jill, it's worse than I thought. The capital's crawling with soldiers.
And here I am, the deserter come home.
Which is why we'll be taking the back door. Cheer up, you two. Can't think of a safer place in the Empire than it.
What on earth?
Brothel.
Really? This is very private.
So then, how do we proceed?
We'll be using the glass gate. Tonight, just after sunset.
Where the shards are loaded for transport. That is one of the most heavily guarded points in all of Sambrek.
But not the most. Which is a start. Besides, I know a shortcut straight to the heart.
A shortcut? And how exactly did you come to know about this fatal chink in the Empire's armor?
Let's just say I may have attempted something similar before. And may have ended up running for dear life after being discovered by the armor, but that's not important.
Just don't expect this from a Final Fantasy.
If the Mother Crystals truly are the cause of the Blight.
If? You wound me, Jill.
What I'm trying to say is, if the powers that be know all of this, why do they sit idle and allow it to continue?
In case you haven't noticed, the God-fearing people of this realm and their pious leaders care for but one thing, themselves. And they'll do whatever it takes to hold on to power. The rest of us are just a means to an end. The moment you raise your voice against them, you're decried as an outlaw, clapped in irons and slung in a cell to rot.
An outlaw.
Whoever controls the crystals controls the realm. But our kind can wield magic without them. To our rulers, we must seem the most convenient of tools, and the most dangerous.
But what makes them think they have the right to use us? To leave us to die when our bodies are spent?
Does a nobleman weep for a broken mug? A torn tunic? Our fate means nothing to them. This isn't a battle you can win with words. Believe me, I've tried, but nothing ever gets through. The world is simply not ready to listen. So to hell with talking. If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
I can't. But what of all the people you mean to rob of their comforts? Are you happy for them to call you outlaw?
Sid the outlaw. Ah, that'll do me.
Might at least pretend to take this seriously.
Have a little faith, Jill. Even if you don't think much of my choice of digs. It means my deeds will be remembered. I'll gladly play the role of villain. But first, we have a gate to crash. And once we're in, there'll be no turning back. So you best make ready. The world won't save itself.
It's kind of crazy to think we're going to storm a whole castle this big. You have reached a moment in the story. If you continue, you will not be able to return. Surely you can come back though, like to do the side quests and things later at a later down the line, shall I say. Surely. I'm guessing there's going to be like a big moment in the game. Because you should be able to teleport back to the hideaway and things like that.
There are not nearly enough men here.
And it's fortunate the city guard doesn't take sentry assignment as seriously as you do. This bodes well.
Won't be a first. This may not be such a terrible plan after all.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Only that your last secret shortcut was nowhere near as secret as you claimed.
Well, yeah, that's half the fun of it. Life's too short for perfect plans. You want a plan that'll keep you on your toes, stop you growing old and complacent.
Worked for you, has it?
Clive, my boy, even life's smallest challenges offer the opportunity to grow and to change. You must embrace these moments. Allow them to suffuse your heart with a deep sense of fulfillment.
Narrowly escaping death at the hands of an enemy is not my idea of fulfillment.
Something wrong?
Not at all. Just wondering if the two of you had finished.
Right. We make for the Mother Crystal's heart as planned. Destroy it and the whole thing should come tumbling down.
And if the passage to the Inner Sanctum is guarded?
Then we embrace the moment and use it to grow and change. Come on, this way. I'm trying to stay out of sight.
I don't do well with stealth.
Don't worry, the passage is empty.
Something down there. No, get down, get down. Ah, man, the sun shines on the screen again, I can barely see. Look at this. Man, I need to remember what abilities I had actually equipped.
They never stood a chance.
You're welcome.
The main tunnel.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
That was a bit strange. Maybe it's because Sid was going through.
And all good things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company from now on.
Captain, to arms!
Intruders!
And summon the cannoneer! At once!
I'm not sure if I'm digging these skills, to be honest. So I get used to them. Oh, this is a big boy.
I think this may be the moment I was talking about earlier. What have we here? More insects come to be squashed. You will find my mortar and I only too happy to oblige.
A mortar.
You're a talker.
Then let's shut him up.
Oh. Oh shit. Okay, I'm an idiot. Fucking dodge in this game, like. Oh, dodge, man. Oh my god.
Not this time.
You feel that? Something,
ether. It's ether.
Then we better make this quick.
I have no idea what the hell is going on. Okay.
Save you pity. You get none in return. There's nothing left of him but hatred and rage.
Let's end his torment.
Yeah.
resistance points. Garuda, lend me your strength.
I kind of... Oh my god. Stop. Can he move, man? Like, why is it not pulling down? Why is it doing that? oh my bloody god. He wasn't much of a pushover and I was just bad at dodging. Ignition. I don't actually know what skill I'm actually using. I might have to look into that.
I'll never get used to that. Just as you'll know, he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
There's no way for anyone to go.
Guard duty's a death sentence.
Oh yeah, I'm using ignition, so we're gonna equip that, I think. We'll get rid of this money one, we don't really need it.
This place. Not good silver.
Gonna quickly save as well. As well, that was it was a bit wild. I don't think I've got anything I can level up either. Nah, it's not worth leveling.
Oh, breathe deep of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Still can't believe I used all them potions and things.
sisters off. All we can do now is put them out of their misery.
Isabel said she thought the Empire might be planning to abandon the capital.
Not a bit of this.
Could this be why?
Let's get some heals in.
She said you could call me Isabel. Never mind. If ever there was a reason to up sticks, an aether flood would be it. Fuck me. Those guards at the gate. They weren't there to keep people out.
They were there to keep the Akashic in.
Can't say shite.
Doesn't look that far. Right. As I used to be.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Look on the bright side. At least you won't get lost.
Some enemies will use the ability War Cry.
You know what to do, boy. Never let them get away. There, boy.
Stop, Clive. He's dead. Was it going right way before, I'm guessing? Maybe. Barely bloody see. Oh, that was the gate before up here. I'm gonna just quickly get this. probably nothing, but... I'll take it. I need all the heals I can. Oh, shit. Doing again. Might save for that. Yeah, I think I'll save for that for now. See a big chonga. Oh, there he is. Shit, did not expect that. I'm fucking pressing that, that's bullshit. Let's just save just in case. I'm losing sound. Time makes on the Fritz. I mean headphones, sorry. Yeah, my headphones keep like it's like I've got a loose wire or something. I mean, it's helped a bit plugging it into this new mic, but I seem to have technical issues all the time. All of a sudden. Coral sword. Oh, okay. That's better.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Kick together.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. As if that was going to keep us out.
As if the game wasn't dark enough.
The mother crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, that makes two of us. Moved it.
That's better.
Just in case I find another one.
I knew it would be big. But this.
How the hell are you meant to blow that off?
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry, state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
I walked. We should try it.
Oh, this looks like an arena.
Oh no.
That's them again.
Is there something you two want to tell me? Maybe later. There, boy! Get him!
Those creatures from Phoenix Gate be here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
I feel like I'm coming up to something really fucking big. I know it said it in the story thing, but like it feels like it's ramping up in difficulty and things at the minute. Music's going mental, and this looks like another arena room. Hello. wasn't lucky. Heals and stuff out. Jesus, that was fun though.
When I was in the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then.
Just wondering whose castle this is. Surely it's not Bahamut. It's just when you mention Bahamut. Well, this looks like something big's gonna happen to you.
Where did that come from?
Oh, great, a dragon.
If I had to guess.
Oh, shit.
Poor beast. Another victim of the flood.
Poor beast, it's gonna like tear me face off. Hello.
Whether it's a fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always.
Oh shit. Let's even hit him. Oh. Oh. I am fucking pressing it. Is it because he's doing his combo? Oh man, I was up the wrong way.
Sick of Torgo.
Still can't get used to this fire combo.
Sick of Torgo. Get him.
to now. Clive, look out!
Did I do? Oh, well, yeah. Oh, yeah. In the sky, that's pretty cool. Didn't realize you can do the the Ifrit thing. Brain's just melting here. Die! Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a bit insane. I'm so bad at this game.
Sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was, thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?
Oh, I can at least get his army life back.
We're almost there. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
Just in case. Right. I'm gonna have to quickly nip the toilet. Just sort this out. Two sex guys. I'm back. Let's quickly sort this out as well. Just my camera keeps auto-adjusting when it when there's like light on the screen. Keep swapping screens because I only got one screen. controllers. Right, sorry about that. Just thought there's going to be like a lot of cutscenes around there. I might as well quickly nip the toilet. Make sure there's any potions or anything, because I've got a feeling there's going to be a big thing come up. Unless that was the dragon, I don't know. So the the mother crystals basically have a heart that you can destroy.
I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
And then it'll all come shattering down. That's probably.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
The music man's like Lord of the Rings or something. I need you, Frizz. Come here, Frizz.
Come to me. I can't do this without you.
What the fuck is that? Yes, Torgal. You can destroy that. Oh, that'll work. That's dead. It's okay. Probably not. Looks pretty cool, whatever it is.
I've been here before.
Do I actually want to go near this? Typhon. I read that wrong. That's not Typhon, is it? Said Typhon, didn't it? Not today. Get out of these.
By the flames. Too slow.
Oh, cool. Oh, get over that, get over that. Drag him over here. Try not to use too many abilities up, because I've got a feeling he's going to obviously escape. But it's so cool how he's like struggling with Ramu's thing. Oh. So I absorbed it a bit like Clive does. Oh, the music's pretty cool.
This is mine.
Shit. Here we go. Shit's just got real.
I remember now. I had a fire. I had it. Breathe!
Melee, range, evade, jump. Press Y after executing Fireball Blast. Icons, magic, devastate, and finisher, backdrift. Press circle to sprint over the next. Let's hold duration and then basic steer. Okay, I thought I dodged that. Oh, his movement's really fast. Different dodges. Oh, he's like gliding, like as if you're gliding on ice. It's really cool. Okay, it'd be cool if I could dodge. Fucking dodge, because I'm an idiot. Using L while holding circle is an effective way to move, basically. Oh shit, here we go. I'm dodging! I'm fucking dodging, please. Don't have much health, like. Felt so weird, it was like I was ice skating. It felt like cool, but it took a bit of use to. That can't be the end, it was too easy. Okay. Looks pretty cool.
As you wish.
Can I actually do like special abilities? No. Damage. Okay, I guess that's me proportions. I'm pressing it. Oh. Oh shit. No, there's no way out. Too close. I cannot fucking move. Music's so good. I love these like icon fights, they're always so good. and bring the spirit bomb down on her. Good. Just a bit annoying, the walls, when I was so close, I just kept getting like stuck on it. Wouldn't even let us dodge or anything. Flames of Rebirth. I think that's the one I always use. I actually want to put that on. Because the timer on it's pretty bad. It takes ages.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't.
Kind of creepy, what the fuck is he?
I know who you are. And if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Oh, don't let Sid die. This is twice in the game you've done this.
One left. That'll do me.
Try not to talk.
Why is the music so jolly?
Very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice. Crystal's blessing is a prison, Clive. And if it it's an outlaw the world needs to help it break free.
Stop. Please.
I don't want to play the game no more. Sid's the best character, isn't it? Ah, this sucks. It sucks so much.
Ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
Okay, so hopefully we're getting to meet Josh now. Or Joshua.
Sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner. Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
Okay.
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors.
Very well.
Fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We have come to claim our vessel.
And I said no. Is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am?
What?
Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Okay. You would kind of shit yourself if you seen that. Maybe you can't go back to the hideaway because everyone's dead. Maybe I should have done side quests. Oh, not Gav.
That won't be necessary.
Okay. Maybe we definitely want to hide away because he looks like he's destroying the shit out of us.
Finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, feel its softness.
Make a nice gift for your wife. Sausage, all from greens fed.
Chocobo sausage.
None of the old courses you'll find elsewhere. Here, take a bite.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot.
Curatives, restoratives.
Look what you like, sir. Poultices. It's all fresh. This very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices, palmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices.
Might I interest you in a potion, m'lady?
Seem to be the only people walking around with giant weapons.
Soothing salve to ease the aches of the road. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices. Calmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Okay. 5 years later, what? Wow, 5 years.
It's good to see you, Sid.
What?
What have we learned? The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town.
It does look a lot older, like.
Who's there to make sure they stay that way?
I think.
Kuka's private guard.
Can't have his hair longer.
And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall. You do nothing of the sort. Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. Damn it all. You're as stubborn as the old Sid was. Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Sid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
Starting to regret not doing the side stories in case they were actually good.
Lise, we don't know anything. You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us! I beg of you!
Quiet means quiet, branded scum!
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
It's him! The outlaw! Sid's here!
I like how he's keeping the legacy name going and Sid's honor, sort of thing.
Come on!
Power of Thunder. Clive has claimed the portion of the tune of the hours and I speak of magic smells, but also a lot. Just gonna launch a barrage up the target. Oh, so I've got Sid's thing now. So... okay, just gotta get used to this. Okay, so that's a circle, okay. Kind of cool that you get three. Yes, this is Titan's village. So that just slams the ground. And that just sort of melts them.
Enough of this!
Let him play with the kitten! They brought a pet.
Okay. Is that a coil? What do you call them?
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
That's fair, fair. That's pretty fun.
To hell with this.
Not really sold on Sid's attacks just yet. Like, I think I need to jig them about.
Let them.
The triangle ones aren't too bad, but the squares are a bit naff, I think.
Friends are dead because of you. Do you hear me? They used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole, all because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here? We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
They were dead anyway, so. Griff, all pieces of shit.
Years we fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
What we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
Thought it froze there. I was just like, I can't move or anything, and then I seen the guys sort of moving off.
This is our home, and this is where we'll stay.
Thought there was supposed to be like some sort of weird cutscene or dialogue or something there. It was a bit weird.
Sid told us this wouldn't be easy. They'll come round.
If you say so.
We should go.
So it looks like I can't go back to the old places then. Shite. Ah, saying that, there must be a new hideaway. Can't be the old one.
That night 5 years ago, we destroyed what for many was a symbol of hope. For a reason they'll never know. We cannot blame them for thinking us the cause of their misery. Though it's to give them a better tomorrow, they see only that we've made their lives harder today. Yet the boil must be lanced if it is to heal.
I can't help but wonder if we've made the right choice.
When Cid said that he wanted to create a world where we were free, free to choose our own path. I honestly don't think it mattered to him if that choice was right or wrong. Only that it was our own.
I miss him.
A world where we can live and die as equals. That's what he wanted. What we want. And that's why I bear his name. It's why we've all chosen to bear his legacy.
But in 5 years, they haven't done anything. Like, I haven't destroyed no crystals or anything.
I'm not going to let anything stand in our way.
Ride's over, lovebirds. Home, sweet home.
I mean, made a new hideaway, I guess. Probably, like, a load more people. That's an old ship.
Otto was asking after you. Let's go and see him.
So that's the normal ability. That's the weird targeting one I'm not sold on either. I don't mind that one. What's this one? Creates a lightning bolt. Oh, that's really strong as well, but do I save for that one maybe then? I think I'll save for that one. Seems like a good thing to have.
Never a dull moment.
Oh, a gear, because it looks like he has a different sword on. Oh, is that the coral sword still? Okay. I thought the sword looked different,
welcome
but...
back.
It would make sense to sort of save it here. Okay, you can't save it here. I'm going to leave this episode for there, guys. I am going to carry on the stream for whoever's watching. But if you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.